I'm just trying to bring cool back. I'm just trying to bring cool back. It's no pretending that we've been getting to it all night. I'm off so much liquor. Probably did a couple things that my girl won't like. Red light, wait, gotta slow it down, get my head right. Try and take it to the hotel, yeah, right. Talking about she won't tell, yeah, right. I already know the finesse and I don't answer like it's bill collector. Shawty tryna act so reckless, I don't even stress it. We gotta go up till breakfast.
One time I wanna thank y'all for showing me such a great time in here. Make some noise! You wanna take a picture?
Fotoğraf çekeceğim mi? Bir fotoğraf çekin.
You gotta stop crying for the picture though. Here we go. Thank you so much. One more hug. Be well. What?
Oh.
Oh. Appreciate you. Thank you.
We got a fire, fucking idiot.
Oh, it's flame soccer? It's flame.
Okay.
Oh!
Fuck what it cost me. What? These dividends is all going to the medicine. What? It ain't one of the seven sins rolling with these seven grand. Sorry, baby, if it's weird hanging out the end. But it's 1.5 for the blunt.
For the blunt.
Go ahead, pass me a swish.
What?
Smoke about a pound in a month. I don't even pay no attention.
No, no.
She got us to get high.
I don't like it.
It's really hard. It's really fast.
Yeah.
I know.
It was since I left the city.
Amsterdam is known for blazing up. Rolling up real good. You know, I still, you know, never would say anyone's as good as California, man. We having that thing right now. But going to Amsterdam, man, is always good in Europe. I'm able to re-up, you know what I'm saying? Meet up over at the greenhouse. And not only do I get to re-up on trees, I get to re-up on one of my favorite things to do on tour, man. Magic mushrooms, man. The magic mushroom gathering, always on deck. It's like two of them in Amsterdam. This time I went to a different one that I usually go to, but it's all the same product. Fridge full of all you need, man, on the s'more side. So I think it's pretty good to have on them long 7-hour, 11-hour drives in the middle of nowhere, man. You wanna see something interesting, you know what I'm saying? Watch a movie and just stare out the window and just vibe out and maybe catch something crazy. So, pretty dope.
Over there looking all suspicious. Get a clue, girl, don't be a mystery. I see you liking on all my pictures of me and my bitch up in all our business. So, you gotta know it ain't a limit to what a pill and a liquor do. Make a straight girl go down, just spit down. I might fuck around and lick her too. It ain't a problem, my metabolism high. Eat you both up for dinner. Just keep it real with a real motherfucker. Ain't got time for no pretenders. Now, just bring it to me, that fleek, that freak, no classy stuff. Been pushing up, don't pussy now. Bitch, what you really on? Why you over there looking at me? While I'm with my girlfriend. Why you over there looking at me?
Paris thing, man, really hit close to home because, you know, we were just there in the city and just that venue we always perform usually, and that's like kind of where I started and grew up in Paris, and that's like the first venue, you know, I was playing, and now they have like this certain fear of going and being, you know what I'm saying, very cautious. It sucks, it's real sad, man, and you know what I'm saying, it really is sad, and my prayers go out to all the families and the people that, you know what I'm saying, were involved. I know people that knew other people that were there and worked production for the other people, and you know, it really sucks that people had to take a a good moment that where I was lost and turning around and making such a tragedy.
Boy, like I'm fresh up off the lot. Boy, niggas say I do a lot. Boy,
cause I'm spending cash money like a hot boy.
Stop thinking you the man, cause you not, boy. You be looking like a cop, boy. See your bitch and I bet she getting caught, boy.
Cause I'm spending cash money like a hot boy.
150s, I just flip them every morning like they pancakes in the kitchen. See me dripping, see me pouring. Hit the gas, then a flood. Pull up to the spot. They aiming for the target. I'm Kennedy in the drop.
Definitely excited about the growth from the shows last year. We was doing, not saying that we were doing tiny venues, it's just that, you know, our cap was, you know, 1,500, sometimes two times in a row, and instead of doing two shows in a row or two shows real close to each other in small venues, I kind of tried to compact it more, bring a lot more people together and do, you know what I'm saying, a couple bigger venues. So we went to the 1,500 max to now, you know what I'm saying, 3,500 up for these, you know, shows, and it was dope to have some actual sold out, you know, 3,500, you know what I'm saying, events for the first time, and hopefully everything, you know what I'm saying, since it's continuing to grow from where we started, you know, doing 500 seaters, 1,000, 1,500 to 3,500, that's a big jump, so I'm excited to see what's next to come out there, you know, with all that stuff we've been doing in 2016.
ABCs, don't worry about that, I ain't worried about nothing. Been on the road 6 summers, now I'm back on the old block, son. Ain't shit changed in this whole motherfucker. Better hundreds than my old bitch, still love me. Leave me alone.